My name is Kristen Clark, the Assistant Attorney General for the Civil Rights Division at the U.S. Department of Justice. I am joined by U.S. Attorney Todd Gee, who serves here in the Southern District of Mississippi. Today, the Justice Department is announcing the opening of a civil rights investigation into the City of Lexington, Mississippi, and the Lexington Police Department to determine whether they engage in a pattern or practice of conduct that violates the Constitution and federal law. Specifically, we will assess whether the police department uses excessive force, violates people's civil and constitutional rights during stops, searches, and arrests, engages in discriminatory policing, or violates people's civil rights to engage in speech or conduct protected by the Constitution. Lexington is a small community with approximately 1,600 residents and a police department with fewer than 10 officers. And in this regard, it is not unique. According to the Bureau of Justice Statistics, half of America's police departments have 10 officers or fewer. The Justice Department is committed to protecting the constitutional rights of all Americans, whether they live in small towns or big cities.